So today we're going to add colour to the repeat. What you need to do is make sure you've got your single repeat and that it works. It repeats up, and then you're going to repeat it up over an A4 page. Then you need to find some way of adding colour. Hopefully you've got pencils or pens or paints. If not, you're going to have to be very creative. Find a black pen. If you don't have a nice fine liner, you could use a black biro or even a blue biro if you only have a blue biro. But outline your design and then erase the pencil marks. Then start adding the colour. Now what you need to make sure you do is that you add the colour in the same way to each of the repeated patterns. So wherever you put in a certain coloured part of the design, you need to make sure you put it in the same way in the repeat of the pattern, so that your design repeats seamlessly across the page. Try and distribute the colour evenly as well, so that you don't get obvious repeats. We don't want to be able to see exactly where it repeats. Even though we know it repeats, we need to make sure that it repeats seamlessly and not in an obvious way. So spread out the colour and try and make it varied and well balanced. You can colour the background in if you want to, or you can leave it white. I was going to try and finish this entire design before making this video, but I ran out of time. But I have made sure that I have repeated the design at least once. So you can see my red flower is repeated up to the other red flower and across. I still need to colour that one in.